Oh God. Right, let me just get this dog on the bed.
Oh, you got the tracking bit and fucking homing pigeon bit fucking put on it though.
You do have Find My iPhone, so if you ever lost it, I know where it is anyway. It's just in case somebody stole it, Daniel. But I don't check on you, you see.
Well, you fucking do.
I'm not nosy.
If I was really bothered about that, I'd wait until I got somewhere and then put it in a fucking bucket of water.
Well, at least it'll tell me where the bucket of water would have been.
Yeah, but you'll be underwater. You're not submarine.
Oh, guys. Oh, my legs, guys. So, we do have a problem, guys. We have a broken guitar. Yeah, we have a broken guitar. I don't know which way to show you this, but as you can see, it's cracked from the top. Hey, Nath, look at this. Cracked guitar. Hey, Alvin, hey, how you doing? Laura said, hi, dickhead. Thanks, Laura. So, this guitar is busted. I don't even think I'm going to repair it. I think it's going to be one of those that we keep in the collection. Yeah, morning to you too, Alvin A. But you all thought that, Brian, did you have to do that? Brian's just sent me pictures of mooning the camera. Axe me in my face. Okay. Grumpy, you're certainly a weird one. Droid, I predicted a broken guitar. That makes me a sad panda. You should go out and smash it like a rock star. It doesn't matter, Droid. I've got a second guitar. Brian's just sent me pictures of my ass to Messenger. Thank you, Brian. Hold on, what did I bend down for? I completely forgot what I was bending down for. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Ooh, I wish nothing the best. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Ooh, I wish nothing but the best for you. Don't forget me, I'll beg. I remember you saying, sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it hurts instead. And you know how the time flies, only yesterday was a time of our lives. We were born and raised through the summer haze, down by the night of our glory day. I hate to turn about the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, couldn't fight it. Hey, no internet issues. Actually, no internet issues. Well, pretty much we had internet issues. I had to restart the router just before this. Bound by the deep line of our glory days, I hate to turn about the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't find it. I hope everybody's doing well. Finally got spaghetti. Oh my goodness. Never mind, I'm fine. So Steve Punk's picture has been done already. We got a new designer to do the Simpsons thing for him. So it won't be long before we display that on the channel. So that's good. Right, what are we doing? Mark, what way should you hold a guitar? Your left to the left, so the strings are up. The sixth string is high. The gold string, I'm going to try and put this in stupid idiot for you. So left hand holding the neck and right hand strumming. Your prominent hand strumming. You can always do Jimi Hendrix and have it wired the other way round, holding it the same way if you wanted to. I don't know. It's up to you. Don't wish your way, don't look like that it's like forever. Between you and me, I could honestly say things get better. And while you're away, dust is out and demons inside, but I won't be long before you can run to the place in our hearts where we can hide. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Time on my hands will be time spent with you. Laughing like children, living like lovers, rolling like thunder under the covers. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Right, getting started. But what string should be on top? The gold E string. The gold E string. Laura, they're all marked. You should. It's all there. It's all marked on the on strings you buy. Oh my goodness! One sec. Look. E. E A D. G, B, E, B, E. I play the same way Mark does, but I play electric. I had an electric guitar. Okay, well, then I think I need you to restring my guitar when I can get over. Okay. Oh, God. G is his favorite. Oh, G string. Everybody likes a G string. Ba-doing. Don't wish it away, cause nothing's gonna last forever. Ay, caramba. So 9 minutes in, 6 people watching, only 1 thumbs up. What's happening with that, guys? Follow the Mohawk down to Grosvenor Park, listening to the winds of change. in August summer night. So just pass me by, listening to the winds. I'm changed. World is caving in. Did you ever think we could be so close, like brothers? She's in the air, you're feeling everywhere, blowing like the winds of change. Take me to the magic of the moment on a glory night, where the children of tomorrow dream away. The winds of change, winds of change. There you go. Four thumbs up, thanks, guys. Hey, Malika's Kitchen. How you doing? Two thumbs up now. Great video. I watched it. I watched it. And take me to the magic of the moment in a glory. Now, Brian, I'll just see what you text me. Gonna be like common people. Gonna speak like all the common people do. Thanks to all the notifications, guys. I appreciate that. Yeah, she's trying today. She's trying. Why do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? Look in the mirror, are you proud? And dear Mr. President, take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you're better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream while a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Even look me in the eye and tell me why. And dear Mr. President, were you a lonely boy? Were you a lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind when no dumb left or blind? Themselves. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you brown? How you sleep? While the rest of us cry, I dream while a mother has no chance to say goodbye. How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look? me in the eye and tell me why. I meant Dennis. Oh, God. I don't know what you guys are talking about, but carry on. You guys carry on chatting while I just sing and... No child is left behind. The simple things, you guys know this song. It was in Hey Arnold back in the day. Sung by Mr. Wynn. Wynn? Spelt W-H. You can arm me a diamond-bladed pearl. You can send me all the riches in the world. You can tempt me with a palace or case. I'd give them back in a big old sack and do the simple thing. Got the simple thing. Got the rain in the spring, got spicy chicken wings, and the french fries and your rings. And you can line me up my limousines. And for me, it don't add up to a hill of beans. And I got no hankering for grabbing your brass rings. It's crystal clear, I'll stay right here and do the simple thing. Got the simple things. Got a can of beans. Got to speed fan, it's 93 degrees. So forgive me for grabbing your brass rings. It's crystal clear, I'll stay right here and do the simple thing. So clear, I'll stay right here and do the simple thing. Aye. Good old football head. Yeah, good old football head. Hey, Arnold. It was so funny, that show. Like, I have some of the episodes on iTunes and... it's kind of nostalgia. You go down that road, you know. Even SpongeBob SquarePants, in a way, is nostalgia for all of us, you know. Pardon me, guys. At least he's not got an egghead like Mark. Oh, yeah, Laura, you're trying today, aren't you? The sun is out, the sky is blue, there's not a cloud to spoil the view, cause it's raining, raining in my heart. The weatherman says it's clear today. He doesn't know it's gone away, cause it's raining, raining in my heart. Oh, misery, misery. What has become of me? I tell my blues it mustn't show, but soon they're about to flow, cause it's raining, raining in my heart. Oh, but it's raining, raining in my heart. Oh, but it's raining, raining in my heart. I can't remember what the Africa song, I can't remember what I was trying to learn with that one. Africa, who done that? Toto, Africa, Africa, Africa. I hear the night. Oh, guess the rain's down in Africa. I am French, you're a good player. Thank you, Math. Mathesis, sorry if I butcher your name, sorry. I'm really sorry if I have. If you could kind of guide us which way to call you in the chat, that would be great. That would be great. Mathesis, is that right, Mathesis? Do apologize. I'm not very good with names. It's like, you know. Oh, honestly, I got a cramp in my leg. It's like I'm dead. My leg's gone absolutely dead. I'm trying to see. God, I've been a wishing well. Hopes inside it. Right, let's see if we can find something we've done previously, recently, should I say. What have I got to do to make you love me? What have I got to do to make you care? Oh, you don't speak English? Okay. It's okay, it's fine, everybody's welcome. Everybody's welcome, don't worry. It's a sad situation. What have I got to do to make you love me? What have I got to do to make you care? What have I got to do when lightning strikes me? And now wake up to find that you're not there. What I gotta do to make you want me? What I got to do to be heard? What I gotta say when it's all over? Sorry, it seems to be the hardest word. It's a sad situation. And no, it seems to me, sorry, it seems to be the hardest word. Oh, sorry guys, I've got cramp in my leg. Mathesis, do you listen to French rap? No, I don't, unfortunately. No. I only know a bit of French. I'm not that great, even though I passed in an A star in French. So, parlez-vous français? I can't. I don't know how I passed the exam. It is what it is. I'm a believer. Let's do that. I say love is only true in fairy tales. Thanks for the subscribe, by the way, Matitas. I think that's how you say your name. My trusty fellow Brian in the chat normally translates everything for me. I thought love was only true. Hold on a sec, wrong part of the script. No, I loaded wrong one, guys. Hold on a sec. Give me a sec. Hold on, one second. I loaded the wrong one. Do apologize. Is this still the wrong one? Yeah, it is. Oh, what an idiot I am. It's okay. I thought love was only true in fairy tales. You meant for someone else, but not for me. And love is out to get me. That's the way it seems. Disappointed, pointed out my dreams. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace out of my mind. I'm in love. 'Cause I'm a believer. If I could have seen her, if I tried. I don't know everything off by heart, guys, so do bear with me. I do my own music. Please listen. He is a star, okay? I will have a listen, Matitas. I will have a listen. Thank you very much. I do my own music as well. I don't know if you recognize this one. Hold on. The people that make you feel alive, are any of them standing by your side? Are you chasing every sunset? Are you facing every fear? Are you reaching even higher when your dreams all disappear? Because all our lives I just sat in line, been and gone, just like a satellite moments that light up the sky. Satellite moments just passing by. One, two, bears repeating a simple, solemn phrase, and everything is fleeting, and everything will change. Because all our lives are just satellite, been and gone, like a satellite moments, they light up the sky. Satellite moments just passing by. Satellite moments just passing by. Satellite moment. What was that? I just got deleted. Let me have a look. Delete message. I like. Thank you very much. We will have a listen to that link, dude, after the live stream. Yeah. Time for bed, so go and rest your gentle head. Please close your eyes. I'll see you at sunrise. You're my sweet lullaby. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Watch them stars as they fly by. Good night, my sweet lullaby. I saw you woke in the night. Don't worry, it's just the fright. I put put you straight back to bed. And I'll kiss you softly on your head. You're my sweet lullaby. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. And watch them stars as they fly by. Good night, my sweet lullaby. As the morning rises and the light shines upon your eyes, you're a miracle to me, and we were meant to be. You're my sweet lullaby. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Watch them stars as they fly by. Good night, my sweet lullaby. Watch them stars as they fly by. Good night, my sweet lullaby. That was my own song, by the way. Sweet Lullaby. If you've not heard it already, it's on Spotify. It's on iTunes. Remember, any money goes to charity all the time. Money goes to charity. I make no money apart from covering costs to publish it. Orion Star, thank you very much. Titus, thank you very much as well. That is my own song, Sweet Lullaby. It's on iTunes. I've got an album and four singles on iTunes. That's on Spotify as well. If you want to go and listen, it's on every major channel, network, whatever. Remember, the more you download, the more you buy the albums, the more it goes to charity. It goes to Little Miracles in Peterborough here in the UK. And you're helping towards children with autism, you're helping towards children with special needs, all that good stuff. I've got special needs. If you didn't know that, I've got cerebral palsy. I give back to people that are less fortunate than me, because these families, they don't have a lot of money. This charity helps them, helps them get a life, helps them have a life. Because sometimes having a disability, it's not that easy. From first-hand experience. Somehow I taught myself the guitar, and somehow I paid it forward and gave back to the community. Why do you not listen to music I sent you? Because we're on a live stream right now, Matitas, and we can't play copyright material while we're on the live stream. So I will play it after the live stream. We do save the chat log, so we do go back. So look out for tomorrow's live stream, and I'll probably talk about it. The unfortunate part is we're struck by rules and regulations of YouTube, and we can't play copyrighted material. We can do covers, but we can't do copyrighted material. You will live from your passion, I'm sure. You will live from your passion. Yeah. Passion. Music is a passion. Don't ever think it's going to become a career, but a passion, maybe. I want to grow old with you. I want to die lying in your arms. I want to grow old with you. And then I look into your eyes. Let's see what else we can do. I won't be much longer, guys, because I am tired today. I know I could be found sitting at home alone. And if you can't come around, at least please telephone, so don't be cruel. to a hard shoe. And I've got an itchy eye. Hold on, so guys, I've got an itchy eye. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Sorry, I've got a squint, so it's sometimes itchy. Maybe if I made you mad for something that I might have said, please let forget the past. The future looks bright ahead, so don't be cruel to a heart that's true. And I don't want no other love, baby, it's just your love making up. And don't stop me thinking, and don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me, but I know what you want to say, so don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Hell, why should we be apart? Really love you, baby, with my heart. Let's walk up to the preacher, let's say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know I'll have you too. So don't be cruel to a heart that's true. And I don't want no other love, baby, it's just your love. Oh, don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Yeah, don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Elvis Presley's in the building. Sing it, Marcus. Hey, Alexander Smith, how are you doing? Do you speak French? Just a little. Parlez-vous français? Je suis croissant. That's about it. I think I just said I am a croissant in French. I do know a few swear words in French, but we're not going to go there. Oh, man. Good old Elvis Presley. My nan loved Elvis. God rest her soul. Yeah. I got a dead leg. Not too bad, Mark. How is you? I am doing great. Tired, but great. I've had diazepam. So, I should be... Whee! Oh, my leg. Right, let's do this. I would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty. Yeah, I can feel the warning signs running inside my mind. And when I leave this island, I'll put myself into a soulless island. Cause I can feel the warning signs running inside my mind. So here I go, scratching around the same old home. My body feels young, but my mind feels very old. So what do you say? I can't give you the dreams that are mine anyway. Half the world away, half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I feel sound. No, I don't feel down. Half the World Away by Oasis. Yeah. Do you like Paris? I have only been a few times if I'm... did you actually break your guitar? Yes, I did. I didn't, but it is broken. Yes, my other guitar is broken, as you can see. It snapped right in the middle there. Probably just needs some wood glue. But it's a cheap guitar. It was my it was one that I used as a spare. So I'm not that I'm not even mad. It's materialistic. It's material. It's not things can be replaced. People can't be replaced. You know what I'm saying? Like things can be replaced. People cannot. So I'm not fussed about a guitar. As much as I love the guitar, you know what I mean? John, I think people understand what I'm getting at. Right, so we're going to do one last song, and we're going to do Take On Me by Aha. I think that's the second caper. I can't remember. Some second BM. Yeah.
We're talking away. Well, I don't know what I may not say it anyway. Today's another day to find you who's shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? Take on me. Take me on. And I'll be gone. In a day or two. So needless to say, in all the names, but I'll be stumbling away and slowly learning life is okay. Say after me, so much better to be safe than sorry. Take on me.
So, that is the end of the music portion. I've now got a numb bum. But thanks to you, Matitas, for the subscribe. Really appreciate that. I know I haven't got much energy today like I normally do. I've had to take some medication. So, I thought that was Oasis. Poor guitar. That's a shame. Yep. Poor guitar. Unfortunately, it took a whacking. It took a shakalakalakin'. Took a shakalakalakin'. Anyway, so I'm gonna go in a minute, guys, because you've had long enough. No disrespect. So slap a like on this video if you liked it. Hit the dislike if you didn't. Hit that bell icon to see every video instruction I upload. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here with notifications on. Yeah, rocking so hard I broke the guitar. I really appreciate every single one of you, new subscribers and old. Thank you for coming along. Really appreciate it. Much love. See you later. See you tomorrow. Much appreciate it. You're welcome, Brian. See you later, guys. Take it easy.